to the White Sox Royals. Strike three. I'll tell you more about that in a moment here. And he sends it into left center field, drops it in for a base knock. Doubled in run in the first inning. And he sends another ball to left field. This has got some depth, but the wind may hang it up, and it's caught. Well, he tried to get to it as he just pounded it into the field turf here in Eagle Field. Take a look at Simone stealing his fifth bag of the season. Back. Colton Harlow fields his position very well. Adam might be a little bigger at this age. And there's a ground ball up the middle for Adam, and he's on board for the 20th consecutive time, and that matches his jersey number. But not as often as this at this level. Boy, there's a charge put into one deep to right field, and it's gone. Not only over the 16-foot wall, but also the scoreboard in right, and the Dukes are on the board.